门就被远警抓住，警方人多势众，态度蛮横粗暴。
Police, calm down
now. He just violated children.
仿佛在抓十恶不赦的重刑疑犯，一家人被枪口瞄准，小孩都吓坏。警方指控原本任职佛州卫生部的琼斯涉嫌未经授权入侵内部紧急传讯系统，琼斯的电脑、手机、随身碟通通被查扣。
On my phone is every communication I've ever had with someone who works at the state.Who has come to me in confidence and told me things that could get them fired. I haven't had access to any systems at DOH for over 6 months. I'm not a hacker.
琼斯强调自己不是骇客，反控只因不肯捏造篡改疫情数据，早在五月就被革职，如今还被突袭住家，怀疑秋后算账，把矛头指向试图淡化疫情的佛州州长德桑提斯。
She was putting data on the portal.Which the scientists didn't believe was valid data.
琼斯离开卫生部后，透过群众募资自行成立网站监察疫情数据，但州政府全盘否认琼斯的指控。
Doing this to me will not stop me from reporting the data.
吹哨者勇敢发声揭弊，说出真相，却疑似遭到高层打压，要他闭嘴。美国不仅病毒无所不在，贪腐问题也恐怕已深入蔓延州政府。三立新闻陈佩如报道。